The wimpiest mic I've ever seen. Five hostages. And I can't get out of the screen.